Make sure to cut them in small pieces. The blender will automatically stop and will have a red blinking LED when it senses that it is jamming. The same thing will happen if it's too thick. I added more water and the blender worked fine.